The M109 A5 Plus brings important new capabilities in an affordable manner to armies worldwide. So the M109 A5 and traditional howitzers, self-propelled howitzers, had several features which required them to be located together in a firing line and took a long time to put them in place to fire and to move. The A5 Plus brings three new capabilities to the A5. It brings rapid ability to fire quickly from on the move, transitioning from on the move to firing in a matter of 2 minutes versus 20 minutes. Very good capability. Secondly, it increases the survivability of the soldiers operating the equipment. And it does that by allowing all the operations to be done under armor. And the third capability is the ability to shoot and scoot. To then, once you fire a howitzer, the enemy can target you back, so you have to move quickly. In the traditional, in the old style way of firing howitzers, it took a long time to gather the equipment, to go outside, prep the barrel for moving, and then leave the position. With the M109 A5 Plus BR, they can fire and be on the move before the enemy can target them and fire back. BAE Systems is proud to partner with both the Brazil Army and the U.S. government to deliver important new capability of the M109 A5 Plus BR to Brazil. We're here today to do a live fire demo of that new capability. The partnership between the Brazil Army and U.S. government and BAE Systems goes back several years when the project started and now culminates in this important milestone of delivering 32 new howitzers and new capability to Brazil.